True or false? High energy visible HEV light, also called blue light, is a kind of ultraviolet radiation. This is false. HEV light is in the visible light spectrum and is therefore not in the ultraviolet range. However, it is suspected as a cause of age-related macular degeneration, so certain sunglasses are designed to block HEV light.